Jesus. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down, everyone. Put your hands on Jesus. At the back. Put your hands on Jesus. Put your hands for Jesus Christ. Once again,
for the priest,
I'd like to appreciate God for this opportunity. We are meeting here today.
On se voit ici aujourd'hui.
Clap your hands to Jesus, somebody!
All right, sit down. I'd like to thank God Almighty for this opportunity and grace. Sit down, everyone, sit down. This is a divine purpose.
Alors, je remercie le Seigneur.
That today we are meeting here.
Pour se rencontrer ici aujourd'hui.
Every day is a new day before God.
Alors, chaque jour révèle un nouveau jour dans la présence
du Seigneur.
Because
you prayed yesterday and God did not answer, does not mean He will not answer you today.
Alors, si vous n'avez pas reçu l'instrument hier, ça ne veut pas dire.
Every day is a new day.
Chaque jour révèle un nouveau jour.
Sit down. It is very important.
C'est très important.
That you must understand this statement.
Vous devez comprendre cela.
Because yesterday,
parce que hier,
Jesus passed the same place.
Jésus a traversé ce même lieu.
And He did not heal you.
Il vous guérit.
Does not mean today.
Et si vous n'avez pas guéri,
He won't heal you.
Ça ne veut pas dire qu'aujourd'hui il ne vous
guérira
pas.
There was a man.
Il y avait un homme.
His name was called Bartimaeus.
Il fut appelé Bartimée.
This man,
alors cet homme,
was on the way to Jericho.
Il était pour Jéricho.
It is the same way that Jesus passed every day.
Et c'était le même chemin où Jésus allait chaque
and
jour.
And never healed the man.
Il n'a jamais guéri cet homme.
But one single day,
mais un jour,
same man,
ce même homme,
same way,
la même façon,
Jesus healed him.
Où Jésus l'a guéri.
There were many days.
Alors, il y avait plusieurs jours.
In the days of David.
Au temps de David.
But there was one day.
Mais un jour,
that he said,
où il a dit,
this is the day the Lord has made.
C'est le jour où le Seigneur a fait.
On that day.
Alors,
on
jour,
that day. Sit down. On that day.
Alors en ce jour,
David was on his way.
David était en chemin.
To drop food, which his mother had prepared for his brothers who were in the battlefield. Ladies and gentlemen,
alors, mesdames,
as he was on the way to the battlefield to give food,
il avait donné la nourriture.
He didn't know he would meet Goliath.
Il n'avait pas su qu'il rencontrerait Goliath.
But on his way.
Mais en cours de chemin,
that's when he made a statement.
C'est là où il a dit,
this is the day the Lord has made.
C'est le jour où le Seigneur a
David
fait.
Was not just a person.
David n'était pas une
he
personne
was a psalmist, a musician.
C'était un musicien psalmiste.
Now this is the oldest song in Israel.
Et c'était le seul chant
which until today they sing it in Hebrew.
Jusqu'aujourd'hui on chante en hébreu.
They sing it in Israel language.
Et la langue
which was composed by King David.
Qui fut composé par le roi David.
He was singing this song.
Alors il chantait ce
but
chant.
He was singing it in Hebrew.
Il chantait en hébreu.
This is the day. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord
house man.
Sit down.
This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in. This is the day.
Now get this. As he was moving and walking,
alors lorsqu'il allait tout autour,
he passed through many villages.
Alors il a traversé plusieurs villages.
People who saw him,
et les gens qui l'ont vu,
they thought it's just a small shepherd boy.
Ils pensaient que c'était un
who take care of the sheep.
Qui faisait perdre le pâturage.
They didn't even greet him.
Alors on l'a même pas salué.
Because
juste
they didn't see what he was seeing.
Parce qu'il ne voyait
but
pas
he was singing
voyait.
This song.
Mais il chantait
this
ce
is the day God has made.
C'est le jour où le Seigneur a créé.
On the same day when he arrived to the battlefield.
Et lorsqu'il est arrivé au champ de bataille.
When he gave the food to the brothers.
Lorsqu'il a donné la nourriture à ses
he
frères.
He saw a man called Goliath.
Il a vu un homme appelé Goliath.
He said, "Who is that man?"
Il a dit quel est cet homme.
His own brother said.
Son propre frère a dit.
Who do you think you are?
Que penses-tu à ton sujet?
When you were coming here.
Et lorsque vous venez ici.
You passed through many places.
Vous avez eu à traverser plusieurs endroits.
In minibuses, buses, taxis.
Des bus et des taxis.
Nobody greeted you.
Personne ne vous a salué.
You went to a gas station to put fuel.
Alors vous avez mis le carburant dans une station.
Nobody
d'essence.
Had attention on you.
Personne ne vous a prêté attention.
Nobody had attention on David when he was going.
Personne n'avait prêté attention à David lorsqu'il partait.
When he met Goliath.
Et lorsqu'il a rencontré Goliath.
The way you are meeting, when the way you are facing your challenge today.
La façon dont vous faites face à vos
défis. The way you are facing your problem today.
Vous faites face à vos problèmes.
You have come here to face your Goliath.
Vous êtes ici pour faire face à votre
you
Goliath.
You are facing your challenge.
Vous faites face à vos défis.
You have come here to face your what is blocking your miracle.
Vous êtes ici pour faire face à ce qui bloque votre miracle.
Because that Goliath of yours.
Parce que votre Goliath.
That challenge of yours.
Ce défi dans votre
must
vie.
Be defeated today.
Sera vaincu aujourd'hui.
Save.
Now. When he said,
alors lorsqu'il a dit,
I am here,
je suis ici,
but I can defeat Goliath.
Mais je peux vaincre Goliath.
The Bible says,
la Bible dit,
his brother said, oh, you have started again.
Ses frères ont dit, tu as
you are like
encore.
This. You have so much pride.
Tu es tellement orgueilleux.
But they didn't see.
Ne vois-tu pas?
What you see?
Ce que nous voyons.
If you don't see your miracle,
alors si vous ne voyez pas votre miracle,
your neighbors don't see it for you.
Alors vos voisins ne le verront pas pour votre cause.
Some years ago,
alors quelques années par le passé,
I remember I used to say this statement.
Je me rappelle l'avoir dit.
When I was at school,
lorsque j'étais à l'école,
I said,
j'ai dit,
I'm gonna come to my home village.
Je vais aller dans mon village.
With my own private jet.
Avec mon jet privé.
They used to say,
ils ont l'habitude de dire,
you have started again.
Tu as commencé à nouveau.
Oh, you have started again.
Ils ont dit, tu as commencé à nouveau.
Until I physically 3 years ago went to my home village with a private jet.
Jusqu'à hier de cela 3 ans, je suis allé dans mon village avec mon jet privé.
And people from my hometown, Zuzu,
et les gens de mon village,
they
Zuzu,
came to witness.
Ils sont venus témoigner.
They will do the same with you in Jesus' name.
On fera la même chose avec vous au nom de Jésus.
Who is that man?
Alors qui est cet homme?
That said, you will never build your own house.
Vous n'allez pas bâtir votre propre maison.
Who is that woman?
Alors qui est cette femme?
That said, you will never become rich.
Qui a dit que vous ne serez pas riche?
Today.
Alors en ce jour.
As major prophet.
En tant que prophète majeur.
Major one.
Major
oh
one.
Yes.
As I step on this ground.
Oh yes.
Prepare for your own breakthrough.
Alors préparez-vous pour votre propre percée.
As young as I am.
Alors aussi jeune que je suis.
Hey. I've come here.
Alors je suis venu ici.
To defeat your Goliath.
Pour vaincre votre Goliath.
The defeat which David had.
Alors pour vaincre.
They did not only promote him.
Alors ils n'ont pas juste promis David.
But
promis,
all the people of Israel.
Mais tout le peuple d'Israël.
Were saved by David.
Alors fut accepté par David.
Prophets.
Les prophètes.
When my brother prophet Jeremiah.
Lorsque mon frère prophète Jérémie.
A general of God.
Un général de Dieu.
When he said, I want you to be here.
Il a dit quand je voudrais que tu sois ici.
He said together.
Il a dit tous ensemble.
With the senior prophet Ibet Angel.
Avec le prophète senior Ibet Angel.
We must handle the problems of these people.
Nous allons gérer le problème de ces personnes.
I want you to know this.
J'aimerais que vous puissiez savoir ceci.
We will really handle your problems in Jesus' name.
Alors votre problème sera réglé au nom de Jésus.
Sit down. Sit down.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
I have one problem.
Alors j'ai par le passé des problèmes.
I don't talk too much.
Je ne parle pas beaucoup.
I do too much.
Mais j'agis tellement.
Do it, Major.
Do it, Daddy.
Major Bravo.
Sit. Sit down so I can see well, well. Jésus ramate de Jésus. Oh, Sarabarano. Zizarana. Jo Sarabadida.
I receive.
Leina no Shita.
I receive.
Hallelujah. God, when he was calling me, he said unto me, son.
Alors le Seigneur m'a dit, fils,
I have set you apart.
Je t'ai mis à part.
He said,
alors il a dit,
you shall go to nations.
Tu iras dans des nations.
And by my spirit,
et par mon esprit,
I'll perform signs and wonders.
J'opère des signes et prodiges.
The biggest secret.
Alors le plus grand secret.
Of reception in the assembly of prophets.
Dans l'assemblée des prophètes.
It is self-denial.
Alors c'est un refus de soi.
The Bible says, for those who received him, only those who received him.
Alors cela est réservé pour ceux
him,
qui croient.
Who him? And the Bible says,
et la Bible dit,
in the beginning there was the Word, and the Word was with God, and God was the Word.
Commencement fut la parole,
and nothing was made without Him.
La parole de Dieu, rien n'a été créé sans elle.
For in Him was light, and the light was the life of man.
Il fut la
light
lumière,
shines in darkness, but lumière, darkness comprehended it not.
Et cette lumière a illuminé parmi
les hommes. There was a man, his name was called John.
Alors il fut un
he came to bear witness of the same light. But he was not the light.
Mais il ne fut pas la lumière.
This is the true light.
C'est la vraie vérité,
that overcomes
la vraie
the world.
Lumière qui a vaincu le monde.
He came.
Alors il est venu.
For his own. But his own.
Vers les siens.
Received
les
him
siens
not.
L'ont pas reçu.
But for those who received him.
Mais ceux qui l'ont reçu.
He gave them power.
Il leur a donné la puissance.
To become.
De devenir.
Sons of God.
Les fils de Dieu.
These are not sons born by the will of a human.
Alors,
or by the human will or husband's will, but they are born
de la volonté de
by
l'homme.
The will of God.
Mais les fils nés de la volonté divine.
He came among us.
Alors, il a dit Ananias,
dwelt with us, full of grace and truth.
Plein de grâce, yes, et de vérité.
And the Word,
la parole,
became flesh.
Devint, yes, chair.
Now, if the Word became flesh,
et si la parole devint chair,
if the Word became flesh,
si la parole devint chair.
If the Word became flesh,
si la parole devint chair,
which is Him,
alors qui révèle lui,
the Bible says, and those who received Him,
la Bible dit, ceux qui l'ont
those
reçu,
who received the Word,
qui reçoivent la parole,
were given power to become.
La puissance leur a été donnée pour devenir.
The Word we have brought to you on this conference,
la parole qui vous a rassemblé en cette
conférence, if you received Him, the
si
Word,
vous le recevez la parole,
that Word can make you become.
Cette parole peut vous donner la puissance à devenir.
Become what? Sons of God. Become
devenir.
What?
Sons of God.
Not only sons of God.
Fils de Dieu, non pas seulement
become
fils de Dieu.
Become healed. Become delivered. Become favored. Become rich. Become sons of God.
Devenir fils et fille de Dieu.
The word that which they received.
Alors la parole qu'ils reçoivent.
Made them become.
Alors.
So the word can make you become.
Cette puissance peut vous donner la puissance de devenir. Cette parole.
When God was calling me, he said unto me, son,
alors, là,
I have
fils,
set you apart
je t'ai mis à part,
je t'ai to consacré. Display my splendor, my power.
Alors, pour manifester, démontrer ma puissance.
Thank God, as young as I am,
et aussi jeune que je suis,
I've preached this Jesus,
je lui ai prêché ce Jésus
who was crucified,
qui fut crucifié
and resurrected on Easter.
De l'Est à l'Ouest, non?
If you are believing God,
alors, si vous croyez au Seigneur,
then you are in the right place.
Cela veut dire que vous êtes au bon endroit.
Because prophets,
parce que les prophètes,
are not there to introduce you to Jesus.
Ils ne sont pas là pour vous introduire à Jésus.
Prophets,
mais les prophètes,
are there to prove to you that Jesus is alive.
Sont là pour vous prouver oui. que Jésus est vivant.
Evangelists will tell you.
Alors les évangélistes vous diront.
Repent your sins.
Repentez-vous de vos
if
péchés.
If you see us preaching.
Alors, si vous voyez prêcher,
it is because
c'est parce que
we have to,
nous devons le faire.
But it's not a must for us as prophets.
Mais ce n'est pas une obligation pour nous en tant que prophètes.
There is nobody who Elijah preached to.
Alors, c'est le devoir d'Élisée.
There is nobody Moses
ou Moïse
preached to.
Il a prêché.
When he went to Egypt,
lorsqu'il est allé en Égypte,
he didn't say, "Repent your sins."
Il n'a pas dit, repentez-vous de vos péchés.
No.
Non.
He turned water into blood.
Mais il a transformé l'eau en sang.
He demonstrated.
Il a démontré.
Because the devil will not let you go without a miracle.
Parce que le diable ne veut pas vous laisser partir sans miracle.
There is no way Elisha.
Alors il n'y a pas.
You went in villages and told people to repent.
Et aller dans les villages et dire aux gens de se repentir.
But he raised the dead.
Mais il a ressuscité les morts.
For people to know that God of Israel.
Afin que les gens puissent savoir que le Dieu d'Israël.
Is the only God.
Est le seul vrai Dieu.
And there is no other God.
Et qu'il n'y a point d'autre
Dieu. Apart from God of Israel.
Oh,
sauf
yes.
le Dieu d'Israël.
There's no place.
Alors il n'y a pas de place.
Where prophet Isaiah.
Où le prophète Isaïe
was holding crusades.
Tenait des croisades.
But he went to Hezekiah.
Mais il est allé voir Hezekiah.
And healed him of his sickness.
Il l'a guéri de sa maladie.
Prophets.
Alors les prophètes.
We are here to demonstrate.
Nous sommes ici pour démontrer.
And prove.
Et prouver.
That God is the same yesterday.
Que le Seigneur est le même hier aujourd'hui.
A true prophet
et un véritable prophète
will prove to you
vous démontrera
that God is alive.
Oh,
que
yes.
Dieu est vivant.
Can I prove to somebody now?
Do it, Major. Divine Encyclopedia.
Oh yes.
Prognomicia.
Oh yes.
Prognostic Preambulator.
Oh yes.
Mystical of Rigma Anacalypse.
Oh yes.
Hey.
Bazooka. Professor Major.
Sir, stand up. Where are you from?
Ghana.
Ghana. Where are you from?
Ghana.
You're from Ghana?
Yes.
I saw the angel of the Lord.
Yes.
He was writing in the spirit.
Yes.
Do I know you, sir?
You don't know me.
Ever met you before?
Never.
Did you phone me?
Never.
Email?
Never.
Or please call me back?
Never. Never.
Did you write your name on a paper?
Never.
Nothing.
Never.
As I'm looking at you, sir.
Look at me, sir.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
I have been given authority.
Yes.
To raise you from where you are.
Yes.
To another step.
I receive.
I was taken into 1966.
Yes.
I saw your mother.
Yes.
Pregnant.
Yes.
I said, what is this? In 1967, I saw a child coming out.
I am the one. 28th July 1967.
You are born?
28th July 1967. 28th July 1967. 28th July 1967.
Oh, 19?
28th July 1967.
Mesa. Prophesy.
I don't know you, sir.
You don't know me.
Prophesy, Major. The fearless general.
Put your hands for Jesus Christ. That's why God called us. Can I help you?
Papa, help me. Papa, help me. Papa, help me. Help me.
You're from Ghana?
Yes.
I saw your mother.
Yes.
When she was pregnant.
Yes.
In 1966.
Yes.
She had a dream. In this dream.
Yes.
She saw a man who was very rich. And she didn't know that man was you.
Papa, I don't know.
How can you know now?
I won't know
now. You were in the womb of your mother.
Yes.
Prophesy, Major.
Now, in the spirit realm.
Yes.
The day you were born.
Yes, Papa.
There was a meeting in the sky. Because.
Prophesy.
Every time a great person is born, the devil is aware.
Papa, prophesy. Go deeper.
The day Moses was born, immediately the king said, kill all boys. They had to hide Moses in the river. The day Jesus was born, the king said, kill all the boys. Because the devil is aware.
Yes,
when
Papa.
When greatness is born.
Yes, Papa.
Sir.
Papa.
Let me help you.
Papa, help me.
I am seeing an angel writing in the air.
Yes, Papa.
But when I see what is writing.
Yes, Papa.
When I interpret it in English.
Yes, Papa.
It's like Michael.
Yes, that is my name. Huh? Papa, I'm Michael.
Your name is
yes,
Michael.
Yes,
Major. Prophesy. Daddy, the man says you are a prophet, and he says, here is my card, as you have prophesied, Michael is my name.
How are you, sir? How are you?
Yes, how are you?
Fine, sir.
Huh?
Fine, I'm fine.
Huh?
I'm fine, I'm not fine.
Huh?
I'm not fine.
You're not fine?
No, but I'm not.
Why am I seeing towers? Towers?
Yeah, the company have closed.
Huh?
The company have closed.
For what?
I don't know. My boss closed the company.
Company for what? I see tiles.
Tiles, yes, yes.
You do tiles?
Yes.
Tiles?
Yes, tiles.
Why is it closed?
My boss said that he doesn't want to do anything again.
Do you know why?
I don't know why.
Can I tell you why?
Please, sir.
Because there was a time where there was a restriction to send the money abroad.
It's true, sir.
Huh?
That's why they have closed.
But you said you don't know.
No, I, okay.
Professor Imeja.
Who is this? Huh?
My wife.
How are you?
I'm not fine.
Huh?
I'm not fine.
Huh?
I'm not fine.
What is Kate?
My name is Kate.
Your name is Kate.
Major. Prophesy.
What is Leah? Leah? What is Fadia?
My name.
What is your name?
Fadia.
Say one.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Five.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
Seven.
Eight.
Eight.
Nine.
Nine.
How old are you?
Nine.
You are nine.
Divine Encyclopedia.
Oh yes.
Poronomicia.
Oh yes.
Prognostic preambulator.
Oh yes.
Mystical of Rigima Anakalepsi.
Oh yes.
AKA
Bazooka.
Yeah.
Prophesy, Major One.
The demon is attacking this lady.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
Do something, Major One.